Now, let's just have a quick look at the sort of things that are being taught to kids. This is from America. We've got Disney. Sorry, let's talk about Disney. Now, so you can't say all this stuff in Disney, which we've talked about over the past few weeks, they are ultra, ultra woke, and now finally the parents are rebelling, Rita, and starting to say enough of this stuff, and people who work at Disney are saying enough of this stuff.
This toxic, divisive activism that Disney got themselves involved in, very dishonest activism as well, because that bill isn't a don't say gay bill. The word gay isn't even any. It basically just says kids in kindergarten to grade three shouldn't have radical gender theory exposed to them in class.
Shocking.
Now, Disney have shown themselves to be something very different to what most parents thought, and parents are making decisions about their purchasing power.
As so they should.
They're in a world of pain
at the moment. So cancel your Disney subscription and buy your toys, anything other than Disney, and don't get Disney, don't let your kids watch Disney stuff. They are self-confessed activists of the most extreme kind, and they should not be in your home, in my opinion.